Three, two, one, go.
I literally posted our heartbeat kill in Spinel. What are you talking about?
Centuries in Martian rust have done this place no kindness.
No, it wasn't. It was not. It was not.
Yeah, it was. It 100% was. Yeah, and you respect hitting me, because I remember I was all the way at the bus as well.
With my POV, you barely see the fucking dungeon. I don't do shit. I just jump off the map over and over again. I jump off the map twice. I keep switching to the wrong loadout.
10 or 11.
I think that could have been a 9 if I didn't do what I do.
I just lagged so hard. Yeah. Like, whenever I, like, sorted forward right there, it just, like, froze my game for half a second.
I lost all my speed.
Damn.
That was so bad.
I know.
Two glass.
50. That's good.
A Vex mine remains in this terminal like an open door. It's using the tower's arrays to connect with installations across Sol. This must be in preparation to imprison the sublight. Breaking their connection could end this threat.
What, me?
No.
I almost fell off the map.
I almost did as well. Focus the fuck up. Focus the fuck up.
Okay, please, please. Please tell me if you're subs. Please tell me if you're subs.
I'm not.
Good guy in the middle. Wait, walk. Oh, Gum's going to see Walker go away and then jump over. Well, now. my zoom in a car.
Guys, 19! 19! 19!
19! Let's fucking go!